ghost.
Meditated with a shaman. It was written that I